Taylor's 10, followed by some accomplished top-order batting, see Leicestershire victorious at Hove. Leicestershire ended a rain-affected day 3, needing a further 131 runs with 9 wickets remaining at Hove to claim an excellent opening win of the season. There were few alarms for Leicestershire early on the final morning as Horton and Azad continued their serene progress of the night before. That before Horton fell to Robinson with a thick edge for 61 to end a stand of 88. That wicket failed to bring any relief for Sussex though, as Cosgrove arrived at the crease and set about the bowling in determined fashion, mixing patient defence with some powerful strokes. Azad reached his debut championship 50 with a backfoot punch, and not long afterwards Cosgrove brought up the 50 stand. All that before lunch arrived, with Leicestershire needing a further 54 to win the game. Azad wasn't able to last through to the finish though, as from the second ball after lunch, Robinson got one to rear back off a length and take the shoulder of the bat, Salt doing the honours in the slips. That brought Ackerman to the wicket, who settled down quickly with a series of premeditated sweeps off Wells. Successive pulls by Cosgrove off Jordan brought up the Leicestershire 200, and a brutal drive brought up Cosgrove's 50. That before Ackerman clinched the win in the same over, a thoroughly professional and controlled run chase from Leicestershire, giving them an excellent opening win in a season in which 3 teams will be promoted from Division 2. 21 points, Leicestershire's reward. Sussex left with 3 from their efforts in the opening round.